Hi, Joe. What is your least favorite exercise to do?
You know what would be fun if I answered yours and you answered mine? What do you think
okay.
is mine?
Oh. I would say your least favorite. I want to say burpees, but I feel like push-ups might be kind of in there. I'm going to go with push-ups.
Yep. I, weirdly enough, my whole life has been really, I played soccer. Every sport I've ever done has been like legs and down. So I'm like, it's fun. I like it. I'm good at it. For some reason, I've never been able to do the whole, this move is just not my friend.
Yeah.
This move I can do, but this move I cannot do. For me, I would think yours, not for me, but for you, I would think yours is anything cardio.
Yes.
She hates.
I hate cardio.
Like, I can barely make him walk up the stairs sometimes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm the lazy one.
No, you work out hard. You just hate the cardio part.
Yeah, I hate cardio. Like running, not my thing.
Yeah. You should actually try rowing with me. It's a lot of fun. It's my new thing.
Yeah.
And I keep saying it. It's really fun. And like
they have like rowing classes now. Like same as like SoulCycle, they do rowing.
You know what sounds like the worst class on the planet I think you would hate the most? Have you ever done this
one? I've done it. I did it.
That I don't even want to attempt.
It's exhausting, but the music makes you just like...
So you actually had fun?
Yeah, I had fun. I did a lot of breaks.
Like, no. Next up. That's my problem. It's like I can't walk into a class and not do it.
Yeah.
Like I can't quit. I can't lose. I can't get looser.
Yeah.
You can. It's okay. What is the one product, if you were, you could never do it again, you were stuck with one? It can be skincare, it can be makeup. You've got, okay, I would maybe give you three. One.
My number one thing that I couldn't live without is like a really good face oil or a moisturizer
mm-hmm.
for your skin, because I think the most beautiful skin is like the most moisturized skin. It looks like healthy and you have the glow.
You don't mind the word moist.
Moist. No. Yeah, I would say like a facial oil or moisturizer.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How about you?
I like that. I mean, I think at the end of the day, dry skin always looks a little... I tend to have combination skin. But I... And it might be because it's drilled into my head. Sunscreen.
Ah, that's a good one. Okay, I say moisturizer with sunscreen.
Okay, we're gonna do that. Isn't it oily facial sunscreen?
Yeah, give it to me. Let's, yeah.
We'll invent that.
Yeah.
Or a brow pencil. I don't wear makeup to the gym, but I do my brows. I have a little hard time walking. It's like, you catch me on a very chill day if you catch me with new eyebrows. And I'm really, even like.
You really letting yourself go.
Yeah, quarantine was not a lot of brows.
Alright, Joe, what's your favorite?
I mean, all I do is listen to podcasts about football. I'm a massive, so it's like fantasy football, the Raiders, or what I have to pick up. So yeah, that's like what I listen to when I just want to, on the go, and I can't like, you know, this kind of thing. Do you listen to podcasts?
I don't listen to podcasts, but I hear that I should, because everyone says they're amazing.
You know what I want to start? They say the crime ones, like the unsolved mysteries, or like,
ooh,
are supposed to be really good, but I don't know if I'm freaked out.
I would get freaked out, like being home by myself.